If I were a carpenter and you were a lady, would you marry me anyway? Would you have my baby?
If you were a carpenter and I were a lady, I'd marry you anyway. I'd have your baby.
If a tinker was my trade, would I still find you?
I'd be carrying the pot you made, following behind you.
Save your love through loneliness, save your love through sorrow. I gave you my onlyness, give me your tomorrow. If I were a miller and a mill wheel grinding, would you miss your colored blouse and your soft shoes shining?
If you were a miller and a mill wheel grinding, I'd not miss my colored blouse and my soft shoes shining.
Save your love through loneliness, save your love through sorrow. I gave you my onlyness, give me your tomorrow. If I worked my hands in wood, would you still love me?
I'd answer you, yes I would.
And would you not be above me? If I were a carpenter and you were a lady,
I'd marry you anyway. I'd have your baby.
It's the only time I ever because I'll push my arm away.
So that's how many years now? 54.
Get a picture of him pushing your arm
this
away.
Is a movie.
This is a movie. We're gonna sing now. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Arlen. Happy birthday to you. And many more. Senior Citizen Center next year. Come on, Ed.
Oh, what fun it is to ride one horse open sleigh.
Hey.
Happy all the way.
Oh, oh, oh.
Bobtail. Make his ears bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh,
so, tell me how much you like seating for CRP.
I'm not too excited about it.
A little bit painful.
Okay, start it off.
Did you get it figured out?
And set it on in. Let me see that.
Modern tractor.
Oh man, isn't that something, huh? Pretty nice. Is that Grandpa? Okay. And who's here?
That's a wheel.
That's a wheel. I didn't know for sure. I thought you maybe.
And
yeah, that's
interesting.
A wheel goes off
of
this one.
Right. Does it have black eyes?
Huh? They're like brown and I don't know what color her eyes are.
Kind of brown.
Hello.
They're that dark, I don't think.
12 people
right
around me right
Why
now. Why don't
you open our
present
to me?
Oh, yeah, I am.
I am very serious.
I'm a little Polish.
Behind the wheels is
no,
a little...
No, we're at...
Her pacifier's there if you want to put it in. You're okay, Mama's still here. Mama's still here. Sometimes she just wants her pacifier.
I don't know this stuff.
Divine plan. He brought them together. We wouldn't be here if they didn't get married, right? And that would not be good. And so we just say a little prayer of thanksgiving.
Your brain. And they can find somebody there.
Stevie is all natural.
Hard. No, just let Dad.
Dad, I may not know how to jiggle the chain. I should have my glasses in the toy that or tinker with the carburetor in my car. But there's one thing you taught me that I'll never forget. Oh, is this big?
No, no. One thing you taught me I'll never forget.
To ask you to do it for me.
That is cute. Very cute.
Mother get married at 17?
I think so. Her birthday is July 29th.
Whose?
My mother's.
And then how old is she going to be? 95? 96? 96?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. In what picture?
The one you went to stay with. Or not. The one who went
to Nashville?
No. That's the one that you just did.
The video? Mm-hmm. Nicole's 16. Oh,
I'm 16. Yeah, at least you're in.
Yeah. Right here.
This guy's so slim and trim, I don't know. Oh, yeah.
This cup.
I know.
Yes.
Yeah. Wait, Tabby, no. Stop! Hesitate. You changed it after you saw her.
That's pretty good. That's the same thing.
It is?
Yay.
I still love the way you make your carrots.
Score. We can do that tomorrow.
And cheddar crunch.
Isn't it on Netflix?
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
I did on the
stove. Yeah, but you have to buy it on
Amazon.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
No, it's not
what?
On
Netflix. Wow. He really is an awesome.
You go to... You went? A week or two of... cook school, and then you cook for a while. Then when you came home, you baked pies like crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Mom cooked your dough wrap. how good his pies were.
I kind of like cooking.
Did you?
Yeah, I brought a cookbook back from the Army cookbook.
Where is that thing?
That used to be in the attic.
Well, of course it's not in the attic anymore. I bet Mary Jo sold it at the Army sale.
It wasn't big. I mean, it was like this.
Oh, it was like this.
That was enough to feed all the Army.
Boy.
The portions were so large.
Huh?
Portions. The portions. I mean, you had to...
They did things efficiently right in there.
Well, they had to feed the guys.
You'd have loudspeakers with music. Different at times. And then at first I came there and they said, well, you want to go to a movie? And I thought it'd be one of those 16 millimeter deals. Until I didn't.
You didn't go?
I didn't go, and then after a while they said, well, this was the movie on what's that story or something? What?
You
that wasn't like the Abbey.
Oh, I know. Yeah. Do you have any idea where you might go to school?
Don't go to boarding school.
School Mines, maybe.
South Dakota?
No, they have one in Golden.
One in Golden?
They do. Engineering degree?
Yeah, I think. I'm not sure yet what I want to
do. Are you in the picture?
Sure they do.
I need my pants still up, people.
Come on.
Deluxe
Valley
Grand, you little baby!
It's not sweet,
but
it's not
alcohol. It was, that's why I think...
It's not sweet, but it's not alcohol.
I want to see it.
No, we didn't do it because they have to clean it up.
When your brother turns in.
It's getting deep in here.
What is it?
Well, here, wait.
It's getting deep.
Yeah. If you like cheese and onions.
No,
what kind of song is that?
Yeah, what is the...
Kind of high waist shirt.
I don't know if he has to go for more.
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, she's got rheumatoid. I know.
You're like in preschool, like yesterday.
Exactly.
Do you have napkins there?
They're in the folder.
Oh,
I've got it.
You're eating. Yeah. Joey's eat healthy.
Yeah. Where are you working at?
Wind.
What is it?
Wind construction.
Oh, help yourselves.
Hey.
Oh,
there it is.
Hello.
Hi, everybody. Hi.
They were worried about
you. She works for Lego.
You were all worried about me?
Yeah.
She takes care of like disabled people and stuff.
How
are you doing? Well, they blew her up.
She gets up from her sister.
Every time. Yeah.
But if I don't have anything going on or I'm just sitting around,
my phone is like ringing.
Only your phone.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Rain.
Cha-cha-cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Make me a channel of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me bring your pardon, Lord, and where there stands true faith in you. Oh, Master, grant that I may never see so much to be consoled as to we're born to eternal.